you something to eat. Oh, that's hot, man. See that steam? That steam. Smoke vapors that arose from my biscuit. Can you see that? Can you see that? Yeah, no, you can't see that. Oh well, it's good though. It's definitely good. Nope. Nope. Don't have a milk mustache. Too white for a milk milk mustache. Okay, well, I kind of cheated on the,
Well, it's hard to organize because there's nowhere to put anything.
Well, I kind of cheated on the morning routine. I am going to pick up Trey pretty soon. So I'm wearing my new glasses today. I'm trying to get used to them because it's like, if you know what a fisheye lens looks like or the effect that like a GoPro, it's like kind of more rounded off and it's like, everything's kind of like wider and more circular, different than what I'm used to because I usually wear contacts. I have some older glasses that are like ancient. These right here, you want to see the difference? These right here, these don't look too bad, but they are a lot smaller. I'm going to bring my new drone backpack. So I got this, the backpack here. I'm going to take this, got my drone in here. Possibly fly this thing around. Also, I got two new batteries. That should be good. Oh, I didn't even mention. So yesterday, my new Retina MacBook Pro came in. It's a beauty. It's hard to get this thing open with one hand. It looks really good, like really nice. This computer right here is going to replace this one and that old laptop. I don't need to have two computers in college. Definitely needed one that's more powerful. Okay, now just for comparison, just look at the size difference of these two. It's like the size of my finger. This is a 15-inch Retina MacBook Pro. It's a mid-2012, 2.7 gigahertz. The clock speed isn't that much faster, but the bus speed on this thing will be like so much faster, and that's what really matters. This display, though, is just killer. I'm not used to having a laptop display this nice. Retina MacBook Pro display just looks so good. It's also got 16 gigs of RAM in it, and it's got a 700 gigabyte SSD in it, which is really nice. I had thrown like a 120 gigabyte SSD in here, and I got close to running out of storage on this, so I shouldn't have a problem at all. 2006 Mac Pro 1.1. This thing is a beast for how much you can buy these things for. But probably the biggest gripe I have about this computer is that it gets too hot. Like, it literally turns your room into a sauna. It's relatively powerful, definitely not as powerful as this. I have 12 gigs of RAM in here. And I also threw, didn't mean to do that to you guys. It has a 240 gigabyte SSD in there, a 1 terabyte Western Digital Black hard drive, AMD 6870 graphics card in there. It's pretty old, but I got it because it's supported under Mac OS X. El Capitan, Mac OS 10 for all the Mac nerds out there. Definitely glad I'm making the switch. All right, so let's go. me tell you, I'm gonna get an exhaust on this truck someday, or just straight up rip the exhaust start right off. Yeah, this truck needs to warm up quite a bit, actually, because it's quite cold right now. Oh man, I need to put different shoes on.
I just realized I had those Crocs on. I like Crocs, but they're not the best.
Let me tell ya. So, when you're doing this, you need to leave some slack. Whenever you're doing this, you need to leave some slack in the charger, so that way it doesn't hurt the cable. Got my wallet, got my fidget cube. Yes, touch it. Let's go get trained.
Doing the last minute check.
Got Honey Buddy's bracket.
Yep. Oh, okay. You got my bracket. Okay. Okay. Cool. Cool.
All right. So you want to vlog for me?
I'm getting that phone call.
Well, hello there. We sure are. Let me put you on the speaker right now.
Okay. You're on the speakerphone.
What was that?
We're coming. I know the temptation is crazy.
I just took a glance at the cover.
He said something about looking through the book and his dad saw it or something.
No.
What?
So my dad looked through. And he always does that to make sure.
Oh, so he looked.
The box.
Oh, his,
the box,
your dad looked through it, okay.
Your dad looked through it, so have you looked through it yet?
No, I didn't.
Okay,
well that's kind of like looking at it.
Have you filled the viewers in on what this one's all about?
Anybody? No, I have not. So, snap. I need to probably pay attention to the road. Okay. So, what we got here is my man behind the cam.
That's
right
me.
Now.
That's me. That's me.
He has come out with a new book.
I sure have.
Name, Martell. Go buy it now. Online, everywhere.
Whoa. Hold on one second. Do you see it's not available online everywhere?
Well,
we'll get that up and running.
Yeah.
And if you're watching this, do definitely go purchase that book because. Because
you gotta make the ka-ching,
yeah,
you know?
Exactly.
But it's good. It will be good. Except I can't say that because I haven't read it yet. I haven't read the other book either.
I haven't read the first book either.
But anyway, I will get that done.
Yes, when this one comes out, you just gotta binge read both of these.
I'm gonna binge. It's gonna take place of like any kind of Netflix binging or anything.
I will give you time to binge Iron Fist. I will allot you 2 weeks for that.
Okay.
And then it's Master Series time, okay?
The Master Series.
Master Series time.
Okay.
Sound good?
Yeah, that's
all
good.
Right,
that's
sound good. Like a good plan.
Well, hello there.
How nice to see you.
Well,
hi.
In the living room. The room of the living.
First two.
Old
two.
Yo.
First two?
First two. Yeah, take that money, son.
This is the moment I've all been waiting for.
Anything you want to say before we
go? I'm super nervous right now. I hope it turned out good. Oh, come on.
Here we go.
Holy cow.
Yo, dude, that looks so good.
Oh my goodness. Holy cow, this is amazing. Are you kidding me right now?
Oh, no.
The Grand Pages, oh my gosh.
Oh my God.
Oh my gosh, it's beautiful.
It looks so good.
I can't believe it. I didn't think it was going to look this good.
That looks amazing. Oh,
dude, it showed up so perfectly. Like, this is exactly how I wanted them to look when I... Oh, my God.
That was so good.
I can't believe it.
Yes.
Dude,
That looks so good.
Oh,
I am so happy. That looks so good.
Look at this book.
Dude, this looks so professional.
I need 2 copies autographed by you.
Take my money.
I just give you like $10 for this, because this is like...
Yeah, go right ahead.
This is like...
I would give you one, but I'm probably not gonna give anybody one because you only have $10.
I have $10.
He's got a nice money.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
Dude,
look, it's a freaking series now.
Dude.
Whoa.
Master series.
I cannot believe this.
Look at this.
First off, symbol.
Dude, that
was
so
good. Look at the first 2 pages. Just two goobers from 9th grade. Oh, look at this.
What?
Okay. Now do you want to say something to your 20-year-old self?
You mean 20 years in the future?
Yeah, 20 years in the future.
Keep doing stuff like this. Keep taking chances, because this stuff is so rewarding in the end.
And
even if you don't realize it at the time, it's so worth it.
I know.
So if you're watching this in 20 years, I hope you've done more stuff like this, because if you have, you'll be a successful man. This is Trey Stewart, sign it off. To Trey Stewart.
Here's your money.
Thank you, honey buddy.
Oh yeah, do it. I think it'd be so cool to post it.
Dude, you're gonna have like a whole bookshelf.
This logo just made this book.
I literally would have never dreamed that me and my
You're sitting here today, still in high school, and you've already made 2 books.
And I will prophesy. That the books that you're making, plus what this guy has started doing, are the start of a movie of one of
these. This series is going to be huge, and we're going to have like the original footage of this.
I know, we'll be like opening, so awesome. For real, like we'll have us opening our books for the first time.
I'm very proud of you guys, I gotta get
it. Yeah, like, okay. For this being something that was just, I didn't even see this happening, you know?
Yeah. And now there's 2.
And now, like, we're actually making it a series. Like, I've always wanted that, to make a universe. And seeing 2 books together, like, that's just... You always heard about, some teenager did this huge thing. I never thought we'd be doing that. So this is really
cool. Most people writing a book, they don't get past, like, on notebook paper.
I know a ton of people that have this, like, ability to do, like, you do too, like, a bunch of crazy things with writing. They just don't have the resources, or they don't have the... motivation to do that, like to get into this. They also don't have a David Driscoll, that helps too.
Acronym C says, and I quote, dope.
Oh, that's so cool.
But like, but there's things, like you said, some people can't even get it past notebook paper, but like, it was like so natural for us to be able to connect this. Like some things, it would be so complicated for some people.
For real.
Like I feel like that's just
clicked, and it just
it's
flowed.
Just so cool that God has given us, the like me, him, and Justin, the ability to just work together that way. Because there could have been so many other things that like, it'd be like, I don't know if we should do this, but for it was kind of just like a smooth running thing. And that's that's what makes doing a series so much fun. Because like, it was like, we should try this, and then it was a quick yes because these reasons, or no because of these reasons, then we decided yes or no. And it was just
and
like...
And it's moved on. It was like almost like a very strategic
I could have never thought it would just... Because we all were able to creatively build something like this, just post-mind.
It was just like the Redeemers too. I was worried it wasn't going to like feel the same way, because I don't know if we lined up.
It's got the weight and everything.
Yeah, it feels like exactly the same. Like, dude, oh man.
I can't believe this right now. This is so insane.
This just looks so professional.
I'm so impressed by it. This is so awesome.
So, I just made my bracket just barely before the game.
Oh no, dude, I chose Princeton too.
So, do you think you're going to win?
I don't even know.
I think you will.
There's no way. You can't, like, day one of March Madness, anything could happen.
Oh, you're going to win.
Okay. Well, since you said so.
Yeah, I think my word is more powerful than my word. That's cool.
Bam! Knock it down!
Boom! Off the world.
Shakalaka!
I'd pay off the national debt.
You could though, couldn't you? Like, easy.
You guys are just gonna love my pick.
Look, this is how I'm folding the book, so I don't want to get any like smudges on it or anything.
I'm gonna win. You know I will. Why is that so cool to do? I don't know why. We'll be right back. let's get some food to eat.
Someone died in here. Let me leave and call 911.
Wait, did the dead man just arise?
Was that another noise I heard?
Yes, it was.
Oh my goodness, okay, he's alive.
Oh, we're still alive.
No, you're actually.
Wait, by the way, we're watching March Madness.
Hunger Games basketball? Call that March Katniss.
What have you done?
You've killed us all.
Oh, I'm sorry.
So right now, you are seeing me editing the very vlog that you're seeing now. While I just edited this right here. Vlogception. That was probably really cringy.
If it was a choo-choo train noise, maybe I would laugh. But a car noise, probably look like you. Some sort of big baby.
Station from here?
Yeah, you go down
10
blocks that way, make a right, you can't miss it.
I think you just saw him in New York like that though.
Seriously, he's not even doing it that well. This is like what I do at home when I think no one's watching and I'm pretending to be cool. Shit, he punched his skateboard clean in half. Well, you gotta be really angry to get that level of punch. I'm mad!
It looks like you're the one that needs the help, Tyler.
There he is!
He was a boy skateboarding hand. I don't know if he knew how. Was a true skateboarding.
You can't beat him.
Join
This is Trey Stewart, resident substitute vlogger here. We've got ourselves another nice game coming down to the wire with Virginia and UNC. Wilmington. I apologize for my actions.
Oh. Hello.
Look at these two men enjoying March Madness.
So, we're gonna go fly the drone now.
Stop looking at me.
We're gonna go fly the drone. We got tired of watching some sports and started watching Deaths at Disneyland.
Disney World.
World. Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh. Yeah. So we're gonna go fly this drone. Be on the lookout. Set up the drone real quick, like, and fly it.
Ryan Litzel.